It's finally here. The real jackets are here.
Alexis Sunshine 83, it's always sunny here.
Boop. Hey Sunshiners, Lex Sunshine 83 here. Hello, hello, happy sunny day. What is up? I am just so flippin' jazzed about this video because, as you can tell, it is finally cold. Well, okay, it's gonna be 90 degrees in the next couple of days, but 2 days of fall weather is better than no fall weather, and I just felt like I had to take advantage of this opportunity to truly thrift for fall with it actually being somewhat chilly. I'm hoping this fall thrift with me is a little bit more successful than some of the ones that I've been doing recently. I want to find a white turtleneck. I want to find a white button up. I want to find a tan turtleneck. That's kind of it. Other than that, I'm pretty much open. I'm feeling all cozy. I'm in a good mood. The thrift store is about to open. There's already a line outside. I have high hopes. Let's go thrifting.
We have made it in. They actually are stopping it at about 100 people, so I'm really happy I got in line when I did. I wasn't going to, but they ended up having to like cut off the line because there's already 100 people in here, which is crazy. I guess it's just really busy today. I'm starting out on the sweaters. We're just gonna kind of go for it. Oh, this red turtleneck is really pretty. I do it every time. I always buy like a red sweater and then I never wear it. So this year, no, no.
It's a really pretty color. It's $8.49. This isn't really fall, but I could totally see it either with my cow print pants or just jeans, like kind of like buttoned and like tucked in. I think it would look so cute. I don't know. I feel like I would want to wait until springtime to get anything that color green. I'm definitely finding more cardigans than sweaters, which is interesting. I feel like obviously depending on where the thrift store is located, I guess this one is located in a place where people prefer cardigans over sweaters. I was about to do a clip basically complaining how there's never any sweater vests at any of the thrift stores that I go to, and then I saw this, and it's not really what I was thinking, but it is technically that sweater vest type of look. It isn't a small, so it's not that like loose fit that I was wanting. It's $5.49, it's in a medium, but it actually is quite cute. I can see this maybe under the white turtleneck that I hopefully will find, so I'll just put it in my cart for right now.
There's something about pastel yellow that literally gets me every time. There's just something about it that's just so beautiful. I know that these kind of tops are literally like school uniforms. I actually used to go to a private school, and even like the skirt trend, the like pleated skirt trend definitely reminds me of it. There's something about it that just looks so cool, but at the same time, like, I don't think it will work for my style, but I am really tempted in getting this, but I don't. The polo shirt thing, I don't know if I can do it. I don't know if I'm there yet. It's finally here. The real jackets are here. I think that they were waiting until it was like closer to November, because I feel like now is, again, like I said, like fall is kind of starting here, and I'm just so excited. I mean, again, I don't really need any of it, but it kind of gets you in that spirit and just like, well, at least for me, because I like fall, so.
Here, there's literally like the tiniest amount.
Oh, this is
cool. Oh my gosh. If you guys remember, I think one of my first like thrift flips I actually made, there was like an Urban Outfitters flannel thing. Kind of reminds me of that. It would be a little bit long on me because it is an extra large, and I don't think I love flannels enough. It is $11.49. I think I'm gonna put it back and hopefully it makes somebody's day when they find it. I did come to the sweatshirt section. I'm not gonna get anything because I think I'm definitely good on sweatshirts. I just kind of like to look. I like to go into things that I may not necessarily need but are really easy to thrift, usually sweatshirts to an extent, jackets I guess, even though I don't need any because it helps me like build up confidence with the thrifting trip. I know it sounds really weird, but when you find one thing that you like, even if you don't end up picking it up, it like starts it off like on a high and makes you want to work harder to try to find more stuff because you know that it's possible. Maybe it's just me, I don't know. Really super random. I was gonna say it, but then I was like, I don't know. I have pinned like a lot of different animal prints, specifically like cow print and like zebra print. And on one of my like Pinterest pins or whatever, it's like a zebra print bag, and I was like, that'd be cool to find. I don't know if I'm gonna get it because I just don't think it's my style, but just interesting that I randomly did end up finding it. I never really go into the home decor section just because this one doesn't have the best home decor, but I figured I'd just look. I'm really into different colored vases. I would love to put it on my bookshelf because it's so boring, but I honestly can never decide, and I need to measure my shelf to actually know like what could fit, because these green ones are really cute, but I like, will they fit? Will they not fit? Should I put something in them? I don't know. Also, super random thing that I realized I absolutely love, snow globes. I don't own a snow globe, but I want to buy so many snow globes because they're just so cute. Honestly, I'm just not doing good in the clothing department, so I came to the home decor section to hopefully make me feel better. All right. Variety of your little zoomed clip. Definitely not like the biggest success, but again, it's a success because we found stuff. I ended up putting a couple pieces back because I like them, but I just didn't love them, and I don't know if it's because of just the pandemic of like not thrifting for so long and then kind of going back into thrifting, how much my like mindset has changed. Like, I'm not as down for thrifting like random stuff that I think is cute but I know I'm just never gonna wear, which is good. Hopefully these videos are so entertaining and fun because the whole point is just to show you how awesome thrifting is, whether you find something or nothing. Honestly, it's just about the journey. I'm going to wash the pieces I ended up getting. I'm actually gonna include the pieces I got when I went thrifting for Leah when we did our mystery box. I got a couple things that I've been trying to figure out what video to include in, so I figured I will include it in this video. But anyway, I will see you guys in the next clip. Alrighty, it is the next day. I have washed my pieces. Like I said, I'm gonna include stuff that I thrifted when I was thrifting for the mystery box video. But let me start with the things that I thrifted yesterday, which first is so boring. I know, but here's the thing. There's something about finding like good thrifted basics that just, when you find the perfect one, you gotta get it, because a lot of, I would say, basics that are at the thrift store are originally from like Forever 21 or like H&M, and the material that they use obviously wasn't that great, so it's not gonna last you that long. It's already had a life. It's pretty worn by the point that is in the thrift store. So this t-shirt, it's just white. It's made with my favorite t-shirt fabric. There are different kinds of t-shirt fabrics, obviously. There's a super soft, I would say like woman fabric. I don't know, it like clings onto your body, which just like isn't my jam. And then there's the guy t-shirts, you know, loose fitting t-shirts that maybe you would get at a concert or something. It's just more of a structured t-shirt that I personally prefer. I feel like it just hangs on my body a lot more comfortably. And I have a black t-shirt that I thrifted from Goodwill a couple of weeks ago that was like a dollar, and it's one of my favorite shirts. And it's literally just a black t-shirt. So when I found basically the exact same thing for $1.49, that is insane. It is in a medium, and there isn't any information about the fabric or the brand that it's originally from. I'm sure it's just from like a Walmart brand, to be honest, but I don't know. I just really like these types of t-shirts, and I just feel like a basic like this, you can't go wrong. And then we do have a sweater. So this video was supposed to be a specifically a fall themed thrifting video, and originally I was going to go to a different thrift store in a different city, but because of the fires going on in Southern California, there was literally no way for me to get to that thrift store because of freeway closures and everything. So I just kind of tried to work with what I had. So I feel like that's why I obviously didn't find that many like fall things, because this specific thrift store just,
It's not like the best one, but I did find this sweater, which was $5.99. It is in a medium. It doesn't say the brand, and honestly, it doesn't technically say the size. This almost like turtleneck. It is a little like sheddy. It's like shedding a bit. I can see little fuzzies in the air. I feel like it's just such a essential for fall and like winter because it can go with so much. And I like the little turtleneck as well. I think it's cute. And yeah, I'm actually really happy about this, especially for only being, you know, $5.99. I think that's great. It's in a really great condition. It's not too itchy feeling, and honestly I was just happy I was able to find a sweater because there was not much. And then I just have the couple pieces that I thrifted a couple weeks ago. They aren't necessarily fall themed. I mean, this first one we'll say it's fall themed. They are these High Sierra high-waisted jeans. When I got them I was like, okay, this is such a beautiful like plum. Look how beautiful that is. And it's very fall. I don't have any pants this kind of color. They do say that they are an 8, which again, sizing at the thrift store all over the place. I believe I did bring a measuring tape, so I did measure them and I was like, okay, they seem like they would fit, so let's just kind of go for this. And they're made with a really nice like thick fabric. They aren't too like cropped or anything. I unfortunately do not know how much I got them for. I want to say I got them for like $7 or $8. I remember it not being like super cheap, but also like not super expensive because they are, you know, this color. It's not as popular, I guess. I don't know, like denim at the thrift store usually is more expensive, but because of the color, it wasn't. And then I basically have two of the same thing. They are these slip dresses. I'll start with the white one. I've already worn it in like two videos. I flippin' love it. It's originally from Victoria's Secrets. It is in an extra small. It is very short. I don't think I can honestly wear it as a dress, which is like such a shame. Like I think I could, but I need a good like self-esteem booster before I do, because it's just all out in the open. I really, really love kind of that cami like lace detail just as a shirt. So I was like, you know what? I can just tuck this in. Totally all good. It is just so beautiful. Look at how absolutely gorgeous. And this one, I mean, honestly, it's just in great condition. The lace on the front is very beautiful. I feel like this is literally the perfect slip dress. Very, very excited about this one. I think this one's a little bit more wearable as a dress than the next one because it does have a slit. This is almost basically the same thing. It's a black slip dress originally from Victoria's Secrets as well. This one is in a small. I mean, it's not exactly the same. It has a different like lace type on the front. I feel like it's a little bit more revealing. I think it is a little bit longer, but then it does have the slit on the side. I put these on and I feel like the person I'm supposed to be. Maybe it's because it's basically pajamas. I believe the white one was like almost $10 and the black one was $5, or is the other way around. Alrighty, so that is what I ended up thrifting. I feel good with every piece that I have. I feel like it's all somewhat unique. Well, I mean, except for the t-shirt and the sweater, because I basically already have that. But anyway, I think just thrifting fall fashion and winter fashion is my favorite thing ever. I just feel like I haven't really done it yet. I know I just keep saying that I'm doing it, but then when I go thrifting, it's just like not there yet. So, you know, it just means I'm gonna have to continue to go thrifting. So if you guys like thrifting videos and secondhand fashion, make sure to subscribe right down below and hit that little bell to be notified every time I make a new video. And also don't forget to follow me on Instagram, AlexandTrend83, to keep up to date with me during the week. I will see you guys on Sunday with a brand new Sunday video. Enjoy life, be happy, and I love you lots. Bye.